Hello again, YouTube Bookcommerce. I'm Valentin from Game Trading Bulgaria, and the new year 2019 has already started. This is going to be my first video for this year and the first trading plan, but first I'm going to share with you some specs. First, we hope that this year is going to be even more profitable and we are going to supply you with even better performing trades. And also, the videos that you're going to post this year are going to be relatively shorter because we saw that the highest interest that we have on our videos are in the shorter videos. And of course, we're going to make more trade sections in order to give you detailed information about our trades there. So now, first, I'm going to start with with the trading plan for today. It's about the US index Dow Jones Industrial. As you can see, I've already drawn most of the stuff on the chart. This is how the trading plans will look like for the beginning of this year, and we'll see what's going to be your feedback, and if you like it, we're going to hold it like this in order to make the videos shorter and just to give you the most important information. So as you can see, in the end of 2017, there was a consolidation that the price of the index made, and then there was a huge movement on the long side. I'm going to show it to you here in order to see it more properly. So we suspect that this consolidation is a very strong level, and as you can see, it was broken in the end of December, but now, as you can see, the price is holding here. The futures are very high today, so we are expecting for the markets to go on the long side. The idea here is if the price continues on the long side, to enter somewhere into this buy zone and hold the trade until it reaches this profit taking area, probably somewhere around 24,162, let's say. Here we are going to close maybe around 50 to 70% of our position, and we are going to leave the floating exposure like an investment, because it could reach the levels here or maybe even higher to go for a new all-time high, so we never know. That's why we are going to wait and see what's going to happen with the floating exposure. As soon as we close some part of the profit here, we're going to move the stop and break even, so there will be no chance to lose from this trade, and just we're gonna leave it like an investment to see how it will perform and where the price will reach if we leave it to go on the long side. The most perfect scenario for us will be if the price made a really quick consolidation here into this area, where if this happens, this is going to give us the idea that probably the price is making this as a new strong support level, and if we see that it's going with a lot of buying pressure on the long side, this is going to give us a very good signal that probably the price will reach our profit taking area and it will continue, as I show you here. So this is what you're going to expect. Of course, it's not necessary to be like this as well. It could just go straight on the long side with another huge green bar, and we are going to try to catch the movement on a 1 hour chart time frame where we're going to look for entry points. But yeah, for now, this is the main idea of this plan. It's based mainly on this consolidation level here, which was in previous support, and hopefully it will act like this again, and we're going to be able to extract some money on the long side. The basis of the fundamental analysis are for this trade are about the January effect. During January, very often the price of the indexes are going high because a lot of big investors are loading back their positions, so there is a strong buying pressure on the market. So let's see if it's going to happen again, and of course we're going to try to extract money from it because it's a very good setup, and hopefully it will develop very fast. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you good luck with this trade, and if you like this video, hit the subscribe button to see what more we can offer for you. Bye bye.